there. This is Miss Nunez, Madame Nunez, here to talk to you about stat. The root stat, which means to stand. So, we know that there are many people who are of different status. Those super rich people are of a very high socioeconomic status because they're so rich. And we know that a different station is a different place that we go to. Like on my way to Studio 41, we stopped at the gas station where my chauffeur filled the Mercedes with super. Naturally, this wig makes me have a very high stature, so I would probably reach 6 feet because of my stature. If I went to Fifth Avenue and did a little shopping, I would probably see a few statues standing around that stay still. Of course, my bank statement would show the millions and billions of dollars. And when I was last interviewed by Studio 41, I made a statement to tell them what it's like to be a billionaire. We know that there are many things that are of a different state. So there are solids, like my diamonds, liquids, like the champagne I never drink, and gas. Oops, excuse me. So there are different states of matter. And I feel ecstatic when I see all of my fans standing outside of my Fifth Avenue apartment. Naturally, I never do ecstasy because I'm already a happy person. When I am stationary, the cameras cannot keep up with me because I am standing still and my bodyguards cover me up. So being stationary allows me to be still. My exes, all my exes, my 5 ex-husbands, prefer to keep themselves distant from me because they know they owe me alimony. And I am of a constitution that money is everything to me. And in different countries, they have a different standing, like the U.S. Constitution, which would have a capital letter. If I were destitute, I would not be living. But if I see a destitute person in the street, I might give them a quarter, because the poor person is so destitute, they probably don't have money to eat. Why don't they go dumpster diving? They can find food there. Of course, I am very superstitious. I don't like to cross paths with black cats, and I never gamble with the number 13 because, whoo, I might lose my millions and billions of dollars. And if that were the case, I would have to be instituted in an insane asylum because I would go nuts. I have studied in so many institutions like Harvard, and I'm very glad to hold several degrees. But when I misstate my accomplishments, I forget that I really am a very smart woman, and I don't need to go to an institution to study because I'm already a genius. So as you can see, all these words have something to do with stat, which means stunned. See you later.